Ladies and gentlemen, the President's own United States Marine Band. And the music director of the National Symphony Orchestra, Leonard Slatkin.